Hey, party animals, it's your boy Isaac. Welcome back to more Patapon 2. So I got a special little surprise for you all. Not now, madam. So we're going to the underworld. Yay! But that special surprise. Look at my boy! Look at our boy! Off screen, I put blood, sweat, and tears into fighting the same monster over and over again, doing the same repetitive sequence of beats over and over and over again, just to get the shoe boss helmet mask. It's not helmet, it's mask. Shut up. This mask alone reduces that attack speed to 0.40 seconds. With the strength helm, the heaven burb, and the heaven javelin, our boy is gonna be causing some major chaos. I'm so proud. I'm so proud of my boy. I couldn't be any prouder. I'm so happy. But that's enough tears. Okay, we've got demons to kill. Let's rest up. We've got a big day tomorrow. That we do. Doesn't this place look friendly? Oh, gentlemen. There you go. You stop that right now. I remember that thing. Hey, wake up. Kill him. I don't think he's kidding. Oh, never mind. He's dead. Well. Oh, right. Oh, then he's dead again. Well, and he's dead again. And he's dead again. Dead again. Again. What are you gonna do? Die again? Yep. Oh. Dead again. Come here. Come here. Now he's dead. And that was the end of that. Well, that was anticlimactic. So, as I was gonna say, yeah, he just keeps coming back. You just have to keep killing him. So, there's really no point. The main goal is to destroy the gate, as you saw. But, I didn't think I would kill him that quickly, over and over again. God, it's just like the family all over again. This is why you can... The Shuba helmet, like Shuba mask, is so broken. Because your hero Patapon just keeps attacking and attacking. He's just throwing nukes left and right. And that's not even his most powerful incarnation. As soon as I get another base pawn, he's gonna become an absolute beast. Raitan and Makotan were Zikotan soldiers set in a small watchtower by the Tamarav Desert, Zikotan's border. One day, Raitan spotted the Patapon army marching towards Earthsend. He tried to defend the tower, but in the deadly fight, Makotan panicked and fled. I feel like I've read this, though. Cut this out if I've read it. Lady Madden is terrible. We're getting canceled on Twitter for killing families every night. Again? Great Patapon, could you not get us canceled on Twitter, please? Anyway, what's in the report? A giant mushroom or something? How'd you know? A giant mushroom. I hear the massive crater was formed in an ancient explosion. Anyway, ignore all of them. Just ignore them. It's fine. Everything's fine. Look at me. Everything is fine. You're worrying too much. Everything is fine. It's all fine. At Ground Zero. The shining sacred land, which housed the world before it was blown into fragments, is now in sight. But does the demonic General Kuwakatan yet know of it? I wanted to check something, but I guess I'll have to do it the next time we come back. It's rest up, we've got a big day tomorrow! Oh, you again. You ready to get your ass beat, buddy? I'll run out of the way already. He's dead. Alright, no, stop at you. Bet, I need you to stop. Stop that. Oh. Well, my bird's just kind of in there. Ooh. Whoops. We'll be right back. Just kill the giant mushroom. Oh, thank God. Oh. I think I did that. Stop sleeping! I'm not taking the chance. Oh, thank you guys. From the back. A frost shield. Okay. It'd be nice to get all that stuff. Dead again. Also, real shout out. My boy Patapon. Just taking a try. Just taking all that fire try. Well, I should cut past all this place. Figure out something. Okay, I found the problem. Okay, well, how about, well, this is, yes, a problem. A problem has presented itself. Okay. Well, instead of that, I assume you come back into this planet. If you're happy to do that now, please. How about we go back and do the gate stuff? The gate again, yeah. Now it's time to stake your claim. Stay away unless you have complete faith in your power. Under the laws of hell, this is a battle to death. Yeah, nothing bad happened. We just solved things amicably, and we'll be back another day. Don't worry about it. Yeah, we're just gonna do this one real quick. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do this one real quick, and we're not gonna talk about what happened. Let's go get us an egg. Gotta say though, this thing's design is pretty cool. Like all those pulsating eyes. That gaping maw. I'm sorry, I'm looking high up top. Death lasers. Kill mode activate. Get that horse. I didn't realize how far we were with that. And then the cool purple change. Launch the nudes! Burn it down. Ends within reach. Thank you. Oh man. Was never worried. Wasn't worried. Not for a second. Well, I guess they just wanted to give me some hands. I want you to be uncomfortable as Zap Cam slowly zooms in on me blindly after that made that joke. Cause no, I will not let this go. It was funny, don't you dare think it wasn't. Patapon. A proper Patapon squad is the key to success. Nurture and evolve your troops to unleash their true potential. Decapon from Wanda. Robopons from Kanokoko. Patapons for the win. Well, with that under our belts and us one step closer to Earthsend, I think we're gonna end it right here for right now. When we come back, we're digging deeper into demon territory. So until then, I'll party with you animals next time.